Hello everybody. So today this is our fifth video. And before I get started, I want to give somebody a shout out on Instagram. I'll put his link in the description, but here I'll say it real quick. Joey Davis 13205. Make sure you follow him on Instagram. All right, so in the last video, we got a new tractor, Steyr, or however you say it. It's real nice. And you'd be like, how did I afford this? Well, with all my silage money that I sold, I was able to afford it while if I sold my JCB. So we won't have to buy a new tractor for a while, but I might end up doing that anyway. But I do want a better baler. Like, preferably this one. It's really nice, but right now we have that one, and that's all we have to. That's all we got. So, real quick, I'm gonna check and see. What button is it? Left all F? See when I can harvest. Oh, no, wrong button. Left all S. We're here. Harvest is here. Then we have snow. Ooh, I don't think I'm prepared for snow. We have a really long time, so whatever. Okay, I'm gonna check on the grass real quick, and then we're gonna do our chores for the sheep, unless I don't need to. Actually, I don't think I need to. This grass can be mowed. Is this ours? Oh, it's been mowed. But I have to go get this tractor to mow. And we're going to mow the grass around here. And I might buy pigs just for the little extra profit that. And like more stuff to do. Because I do realize all we have is sheep silage and stuff. We could use more. And over there looks like it could use some extra fertilizing, so. Why'd that guy have to turn? So slow. Big goof. So the field to the right of me can be fertilized. It's in the next rotation or whatever. So I think I'll do that when I'm done with mowing. Leave a like in. I mean, not a like, sorry. Leave a comment in. After this video, tell me what you think of this tractor. I think it's nice, but I don't know what you guys think. I've never really used this brand before. I think this is my first time actually using it, like ever. So, story time. I was like listening to the radio and talking about rip currents. And somebody called in and said, I was this guy. He said he's 330 pounds, and he was like a big guy. And this rip current just pulled him right down, and he was like got dragged out like 60 feet. 60 feet, and he was 330 pounds. And he said when he fell on his knees from it like hitting him, and he had his ankles. The water was at his ankles or his knees, so it ripped him down, and he grabbed like with sand. Like he grabbed all sand and everything. And it's still dragging like 60 feet, so I'm kind of like, whoa. Like I'm kind of like more nervous of the thing, but I'd only be nervous of it if a big storm happened recently, because one did, and that's why they're talking about it. These rip currents are in New Jersey, if you're wondering. Oh wait, we can't go out that way. Uh-oh. Let's get a voice crack. Come on. We're gonna put this down. Front one. Fin finesse our way through this. Now that's some gamer skill. I really like to shove this aside here. Okay, that's not very realistic, but whatever. So we also need a wind rower. And this tractor, oh, this tractor is the one that's been windrowing recently, so we'll get this out. We'll use Follow Me mod. I have an interesting story. So, is that guy coming? Oh, yeah, he's stuck. Figured. Oh, he's stuck. AI is just not smart. I would blame giant software for having such stupid AI in this case, but I was about to like burp and I didn't. Oh, just did. Never mind. So, but this was a mod, that's what I was saying. So, did I know that? Yeah. Well, last time, so I have a basement, right? And I believe in ghosts. Like, I try not to, but, like, I do. Like, I just have a feeling they're there. You can call me crazy, I don't care. So, hold on, is this guy gonna make it? Yeah. Oh, please don't get stuck. Okay, so. Every time I do construction on the basement, like, we like, redid the walls because it got flooded. And, like, weird things just happen around my house. Like, tools would disappear. Weird noises would happen. Yeah, well, now we're getting, like, a backup sump pump. And my dad's digging, like, a 4-foot hole in the ground. So, I'll tell you if something happens. My dad told me that he kept hearing his phone go off, but nothing was actually happening. That might have been just the phone being stupid, but sketchy, bro. And the TV kept turning off already last night. I was watching America's Got Talent. Wait, no. Was I? No, I was watching something else. I forget what it was. Well, I know what it was, but I don't know what it's called. So yeah, that's weird. So, I don't know. Alright. Pull something here, turns on. Hopefully, I got enough horsepower, and I don't go 6 miles per hour, or like 3, actually. Shh, okay, I do. I mean, I do have enough horsepower. I was scared that I didn't. Alright, let's mow this. Oh, there's actually, like, no grass here. Damn, I'm getting good yield out of it. Silage. Dude, silage, we made so much money. It was insane. I was gonna, like, skip through this, but, like, we're already almost done, so, yeah. Okay. The next video after this is probably gonna be a farm and chill video. Probably gonna be the one with a bunch of John Deere's and stuff. Uncut and everything. Okay, let me turn this off. Alright. Ooh, I want that field back there. Is that the biggest one? Where else can we mow? Over here. Back there, too. Am I supposed to get there? Oh, wait, that guy's. Alright. So we gotta mow our next lawn. I don't know how to get to the rest. Oh wait, we can mow that. Okay, we'll mow that next. Yeah, I think this is a nice tractor. I like it. I was gonna buy a New Holland T7, but this has the same amount of horsepower. So, and it was cheaper. We have a hard time pulling in here. Yeah, the fence probably not gonna make it in here because AI is too stupid. Don't mean to block the road here. I did get a suggestion to do farming contracting. I don't really know what that is though, to be honest. But I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna do research on it. And I saw this thing, you know, the Squad, I think his name is. Like Squad Gaming or something, I don't know. But he does farming simulator videos, and he did repo. I was like, yo, that's a good idea. And I might do that, like a little bit of roleplay with my friend, because he'd probably do that. I convinced my friend to get this game. I don't really know if he likes it, but whatever. Yeah, he does like it, actually. Plays out a lot. Field that we just mowed. I should be getting a lot of grass out of this. I'm expecting a lot. But I'm gonna wait for the rest of the grass to grow back. That I mowed for the last silage thing. I should have a ton of silage. I do have a lot of extra grass, but I'm keeping it for a sheep. Like 30,000, 40,000 about things, units of grass. I don't know if it's liters or what. Pounds? I'm not sure. It's probably not pounds. But one thing I don't get is why do tractors, like, they don't have a lot of horsepower. I mean, they do, but like, this one had like 200 or something, I think. Yet, like, a race car has like 1,000. I'm sure it's not just horsepower that makes the tractor big, tough, but oof. Oh wait, where am I going? Actually, I can hear my dad pounding on digging that hole, or digging it, whatever. Cause he has to like, break up some, I thought they were gonna stay on, but, he has to break up, I don't know, cement, I guess it is. Okay, so we got more fields we gotta find out. Should have blocked the road this way so this guy's time. And, of course, there's a car that way. He's probably gonna turn. Wait, no, I'm blocking it. Okay. Oh, here's the entrance. Sorry if I'm talking quiet. I've noticed that I've been mumbling a lot. Like, not in my videos, but just in real life. Everyone keeps, like, they have to, like, ask me again what I said. Kind of making me nervous that, like, I'm mumbling in the video. But I don't know. But like, when I think about mumbling, like think about the fact that I'm probably mumbling, my mouth doesn't open all the way when I'm talking. That's something I notice. So that's probably why I'm trying to open my mouth more while I talk. Can this guy move, please? This field's kind of bigger, so I'll skip through this one for your own sake. All right, everybody, I'm back, and if you look in the top right, you may notice I'm in debt again. How? I have no idea. I had $900 going slowly down because I'm paying that boy over there, or girl, and all of a sudden, I'm $719 in debt. I don't know why. I wasn't paying attention. Like, I was just doing my thing, mowing, and then I look up top right, I'm in debt. I don't know why. I wish there was a way to check, like, reasons why. Maybe just follow me, Ma, just being a big gay. Alright, let's go. Gotta go back. And yes, I mowed all the lawns. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Now I have to pick it up all. Pick all of it up. Come on, vent boy. I would go around this person, but I know if I do that, the fence is gonna like try to, and it's gonna be weird. If I went around it right here, the fence would try to go around it in the same exact spot when the car would be like way ahead already. So then it'd end up running through the thing. Alright, my mic's dying, so once I get pulling here, I'm gonna have to plug it in real quick. Plugging it in, hold on. Oh, like it's a fent in there. Fent in there. I think I'm gonna be doing repo stuff. It'd be fun. Hold on. Alright, be good. Yeah, my mic's been lasting a while recently. I don't know why. But now it needs charging. Yeah, all these lawns over here are mowed. Kinda wish they weren't, but they are. Actually, the sheep field hasn't been mowed. Could mow that. Alright, be good here. Oh! Move in here. Ooh, perfect. Perfect. I don't think it could get better than that. Alright. Good spot here. So, I think my repo company in Farming Sim will be called Thunderco. Why Thunderco, you may ask? Because of My Xbox name is Thunderbird. 9336. And say you added me on Xbox, you'd be adding my dad, because my dad uses Xbox. It used to be me that used it, but I got a computer. I use it occasionally. My dad uses it for Xbox 360. I have an Xbox One too. I don't use it a lot. There's a thing over there. I should do the sheep chores. Let me check if I need to. Definitely don't need to. Oh, I feel like I'm on the verge of having hiccups, but I'm not. I hate the feeling of like you're about to sneeze but then you don't sneeze. It's terrible. Alright, we driving here, we out here. Skirt. So yeah, I noticed I have two subscribers. Thank you, you guys. Wherever you are, I don't know who you are. I mean, I do. I'm just kidding. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm not weird, and I don't know who you are. thanks for subscribing. I hope you, stick around. And one day, if I become popular and have like, I don't know, 100,000 subscribers, which would be really cool. And right now, it seems really difficult because it's been like 4 days and I only have 2 subscribers. But thank you guys, you could be my first subscribers. And in the future, you could tell me, yeah, I'm your first subscriber, you should like, love me, and I will love you. No homo. Unless you're a girl. In here. So I'm gonna do all the fields, collect them all, and then I'll be back with you guys. See ya. Alright everybody, I'm back and I have finished mowing a lawn. Collecting all the lawns and stuff. You might be like, what? Why is your stuff on there? Why do you have so much? This is my 4th load. It's insane, I know. My voice is going for some reason. I think there's just something in it. In my throat. Okay, we good. Alright, the next video, I think I'm gonna make a repo video. But I need mods, like truck mod. Which I did download one earlier today before this video, but I tested it out before I made this, started this, and it didn't work. Like, I spawned it in and it just glitched out my game. I feel like whoever made that mod just made it so it can be annoying. It was a Ford truck, like, half made, the flatbed, with a Kenworth symbol on it. If you don't know what Kenworth is, it's a semi-truck brand. But yeah, I was like, what? Did this person even try? Like, he uploaded it to one of the biggest mod things, fs17mods.com. Like, why would you do that if it's not even finished? And you knew that it was just messed up. Like, what the heck, man? Sorry if I'm making it sound like I'm yelling at you guys. Alright, so now we need to get the rest of the silage into there, like, the extra stuff that's outside. This. We are busy bees, aren't we? So let's get the thing. Where is it? There it is. Hopefully it has a shovel on it. Yes, it does. Okay. Get that from the workshop. Now let's get over here. So now we have to wait for these other lawns to grow. And if they don't grow in like 2 or 3 days, I'm just going to be like, okay, whatever. I don't know. I'll just turn this, what we got. I wish I had one of those pusher things, but I'm in debt. Ugh. What do you guys think of fence? I don't know what I think of them. I think they're alright. There we go. This tractor is definitely reliable. It's good for the chores around here, like animals, silage. I was about to say, alright, that's good enough. And I was like, nah, unacceptable. Could you do that, Joey? After after this I might finish up. I'll make sure it's nothing I do with the sheep. What the heck? Jeez, that's a big pile. Whoop. This annoys me how this bucket only goes to 99% and not 100%. Like, you just can't get it to fill to 100%. It's really annoying, actually. Alright, I think that's good. Alright, I'll leave this here. Alright, guys. Have a good day. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.